You need it to succeed. What is it? I'm going to discuss it in this video. Met with a client last night at my favorite brewery downtown San Diego. By the way, yes, I'm casual. I'm going out for a 10-mile run. Can you say the same thing? Get out there and exercise. Keep moving. But your Uncle Claude wants to stay young and beautiful for you, okay? Listen, seriously, what is it? It is, can you flip a switch and become that extrovert, okay? This is from the former shy, quiet guy. Can I flip a switch and become it? Can I get out there? Do I have it? Can I go and talk to strangers all day long? Can I just go to people and spontaneously compliment them, make them laugh, start a conversation? This is the it I'm talking about. This is the it that can make you wealthy beyond your dreams. To be successful in real estate, sales, I don't care what you sell, what product or service you sell, you've got to have it. And I know it's hard because a lot of us, you know, our moms told us, don't talk to strangers. And we believe that. But when we grow up in the big, bad world, we need to talk to people. Most people are good, by the way. All right. And they love other people who are outgoing and engaging and charismatic. But if that's not in your DNA, can you learn it? You better believe it. You have got to change. You got to flip that switch. And listen, there's nothing wrong with being a nice, quiet, soft-spoken person. You like to read books. You like to go in that quiet corner with your cup of coffee or your beer of choice and cuddle up with a nice book or your YouTube videos or whatever. But the thing is, once in a while, you've got to get out there and show energy and passion and interact with people. You've got to have it. And if you don't have it, it's a lot harder to get people. You're creating memories out there. You get on that phone. You get on a video call. You meet people in person. You speak in front of a group. You make a presentation. Do you want to create a memory? Do you want them to remember you? Do you want them to say, whoa, that person touched me. That person moved me. I'm interested in what they have to say. They made me laugh. They made me think. They made me interact with them. We've all met people like this. This is it. And I met with a client last night, and he's a great guy. He's this wonderful, outgoing personality. And he has it, but he's not using it. And that's the second part of what I want to talk about. Do you have it, but you're not using it to generate more sales? Are you speak to more people and be yourself? Remove the filters. Be like old grandma, great grandma at the Thanksgiving dinner, okay? Who just says whatever she wants to say, and you know she's outrageous and everything like that, and you laugh, but you also love the honesty and the truth. We use all these great words, epic and transparent and authentic and everything, but do we really practice it? We need to go out there and talk to people with passion, with energy, with enthusiasm. Yes, use my gut sales method. Ask questions. Get that other person passionate and into the conversation. But if you have it, use it. And if you don't, learn it and practice it. You can be a thespian on the outside and a thinker on the inside, the inner and outer salesperson. People like energy. They like enthusiasm. They love passion. And even if that's not in your DNA, boop, flip it and get it. This is Claude Diamond. I love to talk about things that will help you get to where you want to be financially and live happily ever after. Because nobody deserves success more than you. You're working hard. I know most of you want to do something that takes care of your family, pays your bills, gives you a certain amount of comfort in this great American life. Okay, you don't need a Lamborghini or your private jet like these other people talk about. You just want to live a life so you can go to bed and not think about money, not wake up at 2:30 in the morning and take a pee and think about money. Maybe I shouldn't have said that part, but or get up in the morning and think about money all the time, you know, because when you have money in your pocket, you're free. And when you're free, life is good. And you can do the things that are important. Like me right now, I'm going to go. It's early in the morning. I have a busy day, but I'm going to take a 10-mile run. I'm going to listen to an audiobook, and I'm going to come back smiling because I have it, and you should have it too. Bye-bye. By the way, I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151, or go to my webpage, claudediamond.com, and get a free book or schedule a free 15-minute consultation with me. I'll role play. I'll do whatever you need because I want to see you succeed. Take care. Thanks.